Switching to softball, Elida playing host to Lima Senior. Top of the first after a leadoff walk. Caitlin Troyer strikes out the side for the Bulldogs. In the home half, Elida with runners on second and third. No outs for Sabrina Klein. Grounder gets into left field. Kathy Jenks scores on the RBI double. Michaela Blackwood come in on a wild pitch. So it's a 2-0 lead when Troyer lifts the fly ball to shallow right field. It falls in. Klein scores from third. It's a 3-0 lead for the home team. Later in the frame, two on for Skylar Hurst. Liner back through the circle. Emily Nance catches it, able to double up the runner at second. Elida far from finish. Later in the frame, Caitlin Sumption deep drive to left field. Erica Keel comes all the way in to score. 4-0 lead for Elida. And the Bulldogs go on to beat Lima Senior 14-3.